Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity. As you know that in the last parliament session, a bill was passed.
You have to go through the text.
Yeah. A bill was passed in the last parliamentary session in which it was told that 10% seats will be there in every college of all the sections for economically weaker section. And accordingly, Government of India appointed Medical Council of India Board of Governors. They issued a circular to all the state and medical colleges to increase 25% medical seats. Later on, they put forward certain conditions in it which were not there in the original decision. Moreover, as it was told...
No, you have to go to the text, please.
Okay. The conditions were as follows. The medical college should have reservation for SC, ST and OBC. Medical colleges should provide 15% seats for all India quota and fees for medical colleges should be by the statement. Well, as per 21st June circular, there were 44 medical colleges in which seats were supposed to be increased from 150 to 200. But surprisingly, out of 44, in 10 medical colleges it was made 150 to 175, in 15 medical colleges it was made 150 to 180, and in 19 medical colleges it was 100.
Your note is good there. Thank you.